What's going on, people, man? I finally met Joe. Y'all know if y'all remember Christopher. I was trying to find a driver. I was like, somebody put me down, and I didn't know who he was or whatever. You didn't call me, didn't contact me. So I finally found a dude. Like, I'm at a Family Dollar distribution center down here in Florida. So Joe trying to haul ass, get up out of here. He didn't get his paperwork signed, so he got to back up. I'm having problems getting in. So we finally happened to be getting out of our truck around about the same time. He came over to me. He was like, hey, man, you do YouTube video? I was like, yeah. So it's funny, though. We tripped out, having a good time. And he was telling me about when I said something about how I used to always go against the bullies. And he was like, that's what got him. And like, I was telling him, I was like, man, get my number, man. Lock me in. Call me, something going on, blah, blah. I can help you out. If I can't, I'll try to steer you in the right direction. But to me, that's what it's all about, man. Meeting people out here and trying to help each other, because the industry is stacked against us. The mechanics are stacked against us. The companies are trying to goddamn rape us. Goddamn DOT trying to rape us. And four-wheelers trying to get over and trying to get goddamn money. So it's a Joda trying to go to your lady house while you're going on the road. I mean, there's so much stuff going on out here that we got to go against drivers. We got to help each other. So it was cool just seeing Joe. And I seen another guy when I was in Indianapolis. I seen a guy, White. I can't think of your first name, White. I know he's from Jacksonville. And I seen another guy, I seen Roland when I was in Pennsylvania last. So at Carlisle, at OC. So it, almost every place I go now, I'm seeing somebody. That junk kind of cool, man. It's kind of cool. That's all I got for y'all, man. I just want to drop a quick little video and go ahead and get my paperwork signed. All right, people, I'm gone.